Hello, this is a quick video to show how to separate faces into objects in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use an icosphere. Go to Add, Merge, and choose Icosphere. And then I close up to see. I will keep it in solid shading and go to the drop down menu. I will choose the color in random. So we have one object that is in one random color. If you have multiple objects, we can have multiple color. To separate face from object, make sure that we select the object and go to add demo. And then we can choose the face matching. And I choose one of the face, go to merge and choose separate. We can choose separate selection. So we got two objects. If we go back to object mode, we can have two objects here. If we want to separate all the faces into objects, we can select the object first and go to add demo. And then we can use the edge selection and press A to select all the edges and go to merge and use split faces by edges. So if we choose the face selection to choose one face, the face is separate. I press Ctrl Z to undo it. We can see that there is one object only. If you want to separate faces into objects, we can press A to select all the faces and go to merge and choose separate. We can choose by loose parts. So if we go back to object mode, we can choose the individual objects for the faces. This is how we can separate faces into new objects in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.